the previous elimination, I had the stare down with Booker T, and he told me that if I blinked, that I probably would have got eliminated. So looking at how with Chris Jericho, I just said I couldn't blink. But standing there with him, it's kind of like, what do you do? He like called me out, and I didn't want to be disrespectful, but at the same time, I gotta stand my ground, I gotta hold my own, and I gotta show him that I'm serious about this. And I guess that's why he picked me.
I'm not trying to have a stare down contest with you. I'm just looking to see if I think you really have it. A lot of people would say 19 years old, you don't know anything. I was 19 years old when I got into the wrestling business. Unfortunately, you're gonna have to go through all the same stuff that I did because you made it, you're tough enough.